Hey guys, former UConn baseball star and Mets prospect Lee Mazzilli Jr. has been suspended by Major League Baseball for 50 games. Mazzilli is suspended without pay after a second positive test in violation of the Minor League Drug Prevention and Treatment Program. In a statement, Mazzilli said he was ashamed of his mistake and will seek counseling for his issues. The 24-year-old was slotted to play second base for the Eastern League's Binghamton Mets this season.